Hey Cancer, so my name is Keonti Ashe and this is Blue Aura Healing Guidance and Tarot. If you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. I would love to have you back as a part of the growing community. Come one, come all, come the many boo. Alright, so this is going to be for Cancer, Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus, Jupiter, 1st through 12th house, South Node, North Node, does not matter. If you have it anywhere on your chart, this is for you, my love. Yes, I do talk very quick, so I do apologize in advance. Sometimes I slow it down before I get a ticket, and sometimes I just talk, my love. So work with me and I'll work with you. Now let's get to it. This is going to be for Cancer spirit. So tell us what we need to tell to the Cancers. What do we need to tell to the Cancers? And what's going on with the Cancers? Ooh, all right. So Cancer, envy in reverse. Okay, this is good. All right. So you're no longer envying your surroundings, envying what you see other people having. I guess now you're getting to that place where you recognize that you can have it too. You can be happy too. You can do it too. All right. It's a matter of being secure within yourself. Some of you are working on security. All right. A sense of security, feeling good within yourself, feeling whole. Okay. We have daughter romance. Ooh, yes. Some of you are having good times when it comes to love, okay? Great times when it comes to love. Some of you are expanding in this area, okay? Some of you may be dating more, all right? This could be a contribution to why you're no longer envious. Sometimes people feel like, oh, you know, look at everybody getting married. Look at everybody happy. Look at these people with their twin flame. Da, 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 da. But then you know... little do you know, you can have it too. And then it comes on in and it's yours to have. Action in reverse. Some of you realize there's nothing for you to do. Just be yourself. There's nothing you need to change. Just be who you are. The people for you are going to love you anyway. This is what I'm getting here. So now instead of you comparing your situation, your life, your circumstances, yourself to other people, you recognize, hey, I deserve it too. And all I have to simply do is just be. I don't have to go and chase anything. I just have to just be. That's it. Attachment in reverse. Some of you are letting go of karmic partners and finding your twin flames is what I'm also hearing. Some of you were in karmic partnerships, all right, dealing with the inappropriate people, all right, and finally getting out there, exploring your options. You weren't listening to your intuition this entire time when it came to why you felt this way when it comes to envy. You were like, well, you know, I feel some type of way, but I don't know why I feel some type of way, right? Here it is. The truth is out. Now you understand why you felt some type of way. Because you didn't necessarily understand that you were with a karmic partner. A lot of you were keeping yourself stuck. See that? When true love looked different. It was out here. It was free. And you were stuck. You know? And impatient. Some of you rushed into certain situations and got stuck. Okay? But now you're exploring your options. Some of you are in a marriage you feel like... you want out of, okay? Some of you are communicating about that, all right? Some of you are speaking up about that. But either way, true love is coming your way, all right? First chakra in reverse. I feel like this may, you know, dismantle some things here, all right? But it does put things into perspective for you, all right? This is what I want to say to you, Cancer. Everybody can't win. Everybody can't be happy. Do what makes you happy. If that's what makes you happy, then do it. Okay? Hell, don't worry about the next person because, look, this right here is a contract. A soul bonding, legal, whatever it is, contract. Okay? A person feeling stuck to the situation. So this person feeling stuck and take that door that just bust open as an omen. You need to bust up out of this cage. Like I said, for some of you already have started exploring your options and it threw things off at home with the first chakra here, okay? But we're going to get into these tarot cards, you guys. Take that, like I said, that sign as an omen. Listen to your heart, follow your heart. Your heart is like speaking. You're not happy where you are. Eventually, your money's going to be out of whack as well. This is because you need to listen to the angel of balance. When you don't feel appreciated and you don't feel loved, and you know there's a caring connection out there for you, but you're not tending to that connection because you would rather be with your karmic than to hurt their feelings. Guess who ends up with a broken heart? Okay? So, trust me on this. Alright? We have the tarot cards. Let's get into it. Messages for our Cancers. messages. Cancers. Okay. We got the Ace of Cups in reverse. Alright. Not being satisfied with where you are. Just not being happy. Like I said, looking for emotional fulfillment, but just not feeling it, okay? This can also be turning down an opportunity to be emotionally fulfilled. Like I said, deciding to stay with a karmic partner in a relationship that is not for you. Four of Wands in reverse. Some of you are married to your karmic partners, or some of you are married to people that are not your people, and you know that, all right, and you're not happy with it. The Ace of Cups in reverse and the Four of Wands in reverse, yet and still, you continue to disregard your intuition. I didn't even have to look at the bottom of the deck. You guys are going to see it on the camera because I already knew she was here, okay? You guys are disregarding your intuition and what it's telling you to make sure somebody else is okay, all right, is overall what I'm feeling. We have the Six of Wands here. You're being guided towards your success, your victory, your happiness. But are you going to take it? Still have the High Priestess in reverse. Still not listening. So let us go ahead and see where your focus is, Cancer. What is Cancer's focus here? What is Cancer's focus? Cancer, you guys have good hearts. So you'll do something like stay in a situation just to make sure another person isn't sad. Three of Pentacles in reverse. This is not working in a team. This is not working together. You don't even want to work on this situation anymore. You're doing it literally as a benefit to the other party. Disregarding anything about how you feel whatsoever. Okay. The end result, though, might just be you going with it. Because we have that Six of Cups in reverse. That represents somebody from your past. Could also represent a soulmate connection or children. Nine of Swords in reverse represents anxieties coming, or should I say going away, all right, subsiding, you no longer having those anxieties. We have the High Priestess in reverse, the Tower in reverse, the Knight of Cups in reverse, the Knave of Swords here. We have the Hierophant for some of you. This could represent divine guidance, that is, you know, your truth, following your truth, doing what you're divinely guided to do. This is your guidance here, okay, so let's put those over there. Which is being this fool, taking the risk, taking the leap of faith. Okay, are you going to do it, Cancer? Like I said, if you haven't already, go ahead and subscribe to the channel. All right, I would love to have you back. This is going to conclude your message. Peace and happiness.